the school is, but we are not, MSU is not going to do anything to serve you back. And the demands that people are making today are so important. We're going to say immigrant students as students and of activists demand to be recognized by the university and demand to be shown the respect to secure their safety, to make MSU a sanctuary campus, and to make sure that we have the services and the staff people to support those students and to make sure that they succeed.